sir. I mean,
I never asked for a stop sign, it will go. I always put a stop sign, it will go.
Okay. All right.
Nope.
Pretty good dirt since you only got one pile.
Yeah. Considering we got some canyons over there.
Spell my name Dakota. I know that's the first one.
The hardest question I'm going to ask you.
Yeah.
All right, just make sure you look at me. Some people may say, you know, you're a Medal of Honor recipient and you're back home in Kentucky working construction. What do you say to that?
What is that supposed to make a difference? You know, I mean, it's my job, so that's what I'm supposed to be doing.
What do you love about your job?
At the end of the day, I go home and I don't have anybody hanging over me, you know, wondering if I really earned my money, because I know I did. So.
And if you could have another job right now, what would you rather be doing?
Nothing.
Why?
Because I'm with, it's a family business, so I'm with my family, I got good friends like Adam. I get to work with them every day, so what, you know, why would you want to change it? It's kind of like the Marine Corps. It's the closest thing to the Marine Corps out in the civilian life you can get.
Can you elaborate on that a little bit more, and then I'll be done?
It all changes up every day, you know, nothing's ever the same. You never know what you're going to get into, and when you get there, it's all, you know, deciding what to do. There's never really a set way to do things, so it's kind of the same.
Okay. Anything else, Dad?
That's it.
All right, perfect.
We grab a grease gun. Thank you.
still aren't turning.
Yeah.